Okay, let's look at some more ear training exercises and preparing you for the next exam as well as the homework. Understand, we're going to do some more melodic fragments, three-note melodic fragments. In the book, this is page 44, and page 44 you're going to be writing the notes down. I don't see my other book. And not just solfege. But you want to be able to do this enough that you can identify the solfege first. You know, hear the solfege. And also know the key signatures so that you know, oh, what is do, mi, so in this key? And what is do, mi, so? This particular key, numbers 21 through 30, are all in the key of B flat, and they're in the treble clef. All right, so treble clef. Key of B flat is two flats. Once again, if you don't know these, you better get going. You gotta know your sharps and flats. You know you get key signatures. You got to memorize them. And there's no easy way to do it. It's just doing it. Just sit down and just doing it. Alright? So we're in key of B flat. So do is either gonna be here or it's gonna be up here. One of those is gonna be do. Alright? So when you hear do mi so, it's going to be do mi so do mi so. All right, there's your do mi so right there. All right. Okay, so let's try it. Each one is going to have three notes. We're in the key of B flat. There's B flat three, that bottom B flat underneath the staff. All right, let's try the first one, number 21. Here we go. So you want to be able to sing that. That's huge. The first note is do. Memorize it. It's your first step. Memorize it really quick. Sing it a bunch of times in your head over and over again. Then go, okay, so it's, now that you have it in your head, you can go da, ba, da, 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 da. What is it? Do, re, mi, fa, so. Ha. Do, so, da, da. Oh, da, da, da. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la. Right. Practicing running up and down a scale is huge. Super helpful. Be able to go do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re, do. Just like that. If you can't do that, then you need to practice it and get it down. Be able to do it as soon as possible. You cannot slack off. You have to go at it. All right? Musicians. All right. So the first one was do, so, la. That's B flat. B flat, F, G is number 21. That's the first one, okay? All right. So I gave that to you. And now we're going to do some more, okay? So the next one. Number 22 is, where's do? Can you sing do? How about this one? Where's the octave? Do, do, do. Okay. There's both B flats. All right, here's number 22. So here's B, here's do. I play. Pause for more time if you need it. 23. Number 23, the next one, third one. This, what is that? That's do. That's that B flat four. And a little staff. Alright, pause if you need more time. Here's number 24. This is the fourth one, okay? pause it any more time. Here's 25. It's the fifth one on the line. Pause if you need more time. All right, here's the answers for 21 through 25, or 1 through 5. Okay. So the first one I gave you, da da da, da 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 da, and then the next one, da 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 da, so do, another important interval that you have to just know. So do do so do so do da da da. Do, re, mi. Right. So it's do, so, la. This is so, do, mi. Okay. And then the third one is da, ba, do, da, 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 do, fa, mi. The next one, 24. Ya da 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 do so so do re so do re so do re do, and the last one was da da da. So it ends on do. Da da do. So that's mi, re, do. All right, let's do the next line. Five more in the same key signature. Five more in the same key signature. All right, where's do? Sing do in your head, out loud, sing do. There's B flat 3 underneath the staff, and this is B flat 4. In the middle of the staff. Okay. Here's 26. Right. 26. Pause for more time. And here's 27. 27. Now I'm going to go ahead and give you the answer for this because they're so related to one another. So where's do? I play do, re, mi, fa, so. So that's on so. So, so, fa, mi. Next one. Right, so the first one was so mi re, and then the second was so mi do. Right, so that was the first two in that line. So mi do. Alright. The third one, number 28, was is hopefully you're feeling that tug to go up. All right, pause one more time. Number 29. Pause one more time. All right, so I'm going to give the answers to 28, 29, and 30, the third, fourth, and fifth measure. All right, so I play do. So this was do, ti, la, so. Do, ti. That's F, B flat. F, B flat, A. So do, ti. The next one was where's do? Do. What's that note? Do, re, mi. Do. Ti. So that's D, B flat, A. La, 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 la. So mi, do, ti. So do, ti. And then the last one was, oh. I don't think I played the last one, do I? Who don't think I played the last one? All right, here's the last one, number 30. All right, where's do? Do, do. And number 30 is. Where's do? Do. I played. So there's do, do, do. I play pa, da, 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 da. And I'm always relating. You want to relate your fragments, your melodies to do. They need to connect to do somehow. You need to keep that do in your head. Da, 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 do, do, da, 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 do, re, mi. Da, 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 da. All right, so I went up. Da da da. I went up a third. Da da da, da 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 da. And I went down one note. Da da da. Do re mi. That's me. So fa. That's number 30. Mi so fa. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's do something else. Okay, let's do some melodic dictation now on page 45. We're going to start with the first one, which is number one is the bass clef. One sharp, 4/4 time, and there are only three measures. All right, now, one sharp, what's the key? What is the key signature for one sharp? And what is the key of one sharp? It is G major. G major, and that's that. The scale is G major scale. So the key is G. The first note of the scale is G. It's also the name of the key. The notes in the key of G are G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, and then we start over again, G. That's the octave, G to G. All right, so that's the key we're in. We're in the bass clef, so that G right there, G, you're going to be able to identify it by sound. It's not this G down here. It's not the bottom line G. It's the top space G. That's what it sounds like. And most women can hit that or get close to it. Altos can hit it, no problem. Sopranos can, maybe, some of them can, some can't. But it's within their realm. You know what I mean? They can kind of squeak it out. But this girls can't hit that. I mean, I don't know if any girls know that. That's really low. I can't even hit that. Bah, bah. All right. So here's my G. Okay, that's the do, all right? So let's listen to it all the way through and then do it. There's do, mi, so. All right, that's G, B, D, B, G. Here we go. One, two, and it's 4/4 time. One, and two, three, four. Just get the last measure. That was easy. All right. Now I'm going to play it again. Now listen for the first measure. One, two, and three, and four, and... Right, pause one more time. Go ahead and play it again, third time through. Now listen for the second measure. Listen for the second measure, okay? Here we go. One, two, three, four. Pause one more time. Last measure was do, do, just two half notes on do. Do, do. Da, da, de, da. Okay. Da, da, da. What's that? Do, mi, do. Da, da, da. The second measure was da 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 da. Well, I can hear da 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 da. There's that one note, right? Da 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 da. With the scale, just one note. So do mi do re da 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 da. So da 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 begins and ends on re, right? Da 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 da. Well, those are chord notes. Da da da. So that there's that dotted chord note eighth note business. Da 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 da. So that'd be a dotted chord note. Da 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 da. Oh, I did that wrong. Did you catch that? Were you yelling at me on the screen, Mr. Cutchen? Da 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 da. All right, so there's number one. All right, let's try the next one. The next one is two flats, common time, 4/4 time. And there are three measures again. I'm gonna All right. So we are in two flats. So the key signature, the name of the scale, the name of the key signature is what? We're in the key of B flat. It's a B flat scale. We're in the key of B flat. The notes in this scale and the notes in this key signature that would be in this song, the notes we could choose from to create melodies and harmonies just using just the scale would be B flat, C, D, E flat, F, G, A. Then it starts over again, B flat. So this is, there's Do. So Do is right here. Which B flat do you think that is? Oh, that's B flat 2. That's the second line up from the bottom. Alright? So let's try. Alright, so here we go. There's three measures, both in four, we're still in 4/4 time. Just listen to it. Listen all the way through. Keep up with the beat. So you know right where that first beat of the measure is, you know right where it is. Okay, here we go. That's B flat D F Do Mi So B flat D F. Here we go. One, two, and three, four, and two. All right. So hopefully you got the last measure. I'll play it again. Listen carefully to that first measure. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four. Pause for more time. I'll play it again. I'll go for the second measure. One, two, and three, four, and three. Pause for more time. You need. Got that da 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 da. One, two, and three, four, and so I just dot a quarter and eighth note, two of them in succession. It goes right at the scale. Ba 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 da C D E flat. And you notice when I put my dot, I'm putting it just above the line. The B flat, I'm putting it just above the line there. And it goes right after the note. I'm putting it just above the line. Alright. Da 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 da. I think it goes right down the scale. Da 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 da. Da 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 da, whole note. Do re mi fa sol la sol fa mi re do. Stems are all down except for the C here. Do re mi fa sol la sol fa mi re do. Let's do number three. Number three. Now number three is in treble clef. Two sharps. F sharp and C sharp. It's in 3/4 time. All right, and there are three measures. No, there are four measures. Four measures of 3/4 time. One, two, three. Alright, so here's the key. There's do, mi, so. Do, mi, so, la, so, fa, re, ti, do. So what is do, mi, so in the key of D? It's D, F sharp, A. D, F sharp, A is do, mi, so. So, do, mi, so, do, mi, so. Alright, so that's where those notes are. Alright, so let's try it. There's D5. Here's D4. Here's D5. Do, mi, so, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. That's C sharp 5. Do. Here we go. Alright, listen carefully. One and two and three and one and two. All right, pause one more time. Try it again. One and two and three. And one and two and three. Pause for more time. Now, hopefully you starting to hear stuff like da 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 da. What is that? Da da da. Well, that's do mi so. And like that's quick to jot down. If you hear do mi so, you can just do d m s. You know, do mi so do 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 da. All right. The last two measures, da, 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 just da, 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 da. What is da, da? That's T-Do. Da, 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 da. So what is that note? Da, 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 da. That's going to be La. La, La, T-Do. Do, Re, Do, Mi, So, La. And it goes over that. The line from the second measure to third measure, you're going from do mi so la, keeps going up by one note, one whole step. Da da da, and that's just do re do mi so la la ti do. All right, do. So you write it out, do. Now I have a little bit of space here because you got two beats. Then you got three beats right here. Da da da. Notice my octaves, all right? Octave to E, octave to D. Da, da, do, re, do, mi, so. And then the la, la, ti. So that's one of those dotted quarter note things. La, la, ti. And the last measure is do. It's just held the entire measure, three beats. Do, re, do, mi, so, la, la, ti, do. Notice that my dot is up, but right by the note, it's in that space. Notes that are on the line, the dot doesn't go on the line. It goes just above the line, behind the note, but just above the line. Mm-hmm. All right. I think that's all we're going to do for this in the class, because you have homework you'll need to do. Mm-hmm. So watch, look for your homework this due. And so you need to be learning you need to know your sharps and flats, the key signatures, that's got to be done. You got to go at that. You need to be able to recite the accidentals and the sharps and flat keys. And just go right down the order. F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, D sharp, A sharp, E sharp, B sharp, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, C flat, F flat. Super important. You can do it that fast. All right, you just got to do it over and over again. Just do it. And it's like key of D. Oh, F sharp and C sharp. F sharp, C sharp. Remember, C sharp is the last note of the scale, so F sharp, C sharp, that's key of D. F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, oh, that's key of A. F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, D sharp, oh, key of E. Right. B flat, it's the second to last flat, so B flat, E flat, A flat. Oh, E flat, E flat's the key. B flat, E flat, go one more, A flat. That's why to know the correct order of the sharps and flats is so important. You're like, okay, give me the flats in the key of D-flat. Well, it's B-flat, E-flat, A-flat, D-flat, one more, G-flat. That's the flats in the key of D-flat. B-flat, E-flat, A-flat, D-flat, one more, G-flat. All right? You gotta have that down. Another thing you need to, very important you do, is to know how to sing up and down a scale. I mean, just be able to sing any do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. That's huge. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. You can use your tuner. Do that first pitch. And you don't have to go every note, but just to see if you're ending and beginning and ending on the right note. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Oh, good. I hit do. Do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. If that's true, if you hit the top note and it actually was a D or whatever, it was do, was it whatever note it was, and you come back down and you land on do, then there's a good chance you were fine in the middle. You're just fine. But, you know, a lot of people, they just don't understand, they don't hear it, that they're going off, and then they get up a note that's flat. Or so those tuners are really important for all kinds of ways to utilize them. All right, but you need to be able to go do, so do, go up and down the scale, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Super important. The other thing is be able to go do, so do, do, so do, do, so do. Be able to sing do, so do. And you should be able to figure this out by, okay, I'm in the key of F. So what's do, so do in the key of F? Well, do, ti, la, so. It's a C. F to C to F. How about A? Do, so, do, do, ti, la, so. Well, that's A. How many sharps in A? F sharp, C sharp, G sharp. So A, E, A, E, A, do, so, do. Super important that you're able to sing do, so, do, and then a scale up and down. Really important. You work on that, because that's going to help you so much in your dictation, your sight reading, all that stuff, you know, for you to be able to get that down really well. Because when you're doing a dictation, a lot of times you just run up and down the scale in your head, you know. Like, do, da, 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 do, re, mi, fa, sol, la. You know, even when I'm singing, you know, when I'm sight reading, I'm running them down the scale in my head. I'm singing. And you should be able to do that. So you got to start now. You got to start getting that down to be able to sing up and down a scale. Sing do, so, do, do, so, do, do, so, do, do, so, do. That takes practice. You have to do that a lot. But once you get that, you're going to hear it all the time. Because in music, remember, do, so, do is a fourth or fifth. That's you know, do, so, do, if I'm in the key of G, do, so, do, that's a perfect fourth. That's a perfect fourth. Do, so, do, that's a perfect fifth. So, do, so, do is huge. Right? All right, that's enough for today, and look and see what kind of homework you have, okay?